Why was the library empty at 2 o'clock? That sentence was written by the very first listener of the library book. And it is a perfect teaser to what's in store. In this podcast, I'll share with you one chapter of the library book every week. And as you listen, I'd like to hear what you think, what your questions are. When listening to the library book, you can be a part of the writing process. This is the story. If this book existed in print, this is what would be written on the back. Leandra spends most of her time in her local library. When the library's books and librarians vanish, Leandra sets off on a quest to find them. Following a mysterious trail of red leaves through a leaf pile, she discovers Akita, the fantastical global library where libraries come in all shapes and sizes. With her new friend, Eamon, the wandering librarian, and his library, a camel, Leandra investigates the disturbing trend of all kinds of books in libraries disappearing. Are those her books paved into the ballroom floor? And what are those strange books wrapped in burlap and twine that seem to send people to inhospitable places as soon as they open them? Who is behind the cryptic messages and illustrations that keep appearing in her library book? Is it the chair? Or reclusive author, Dorothea Crane? The fate of all of them rests in one young girl's book-loving hands.